With less than 24 hours of notice, Mercedes ISD pulled the plug on the first day of school for hundreds of students.
Class was expected to begin today, but school officials quickly changed plans once they realized they weren't ready to open doors. CBS4's Jelani Martinez joins us live outside one school in the district where the school will remain closed for the next couple of days. Jelani.
Right outside of Travis Elementary in Mercedes, you'll find this sign notifying parents that school isn't starting today but has been pushed back to Wednesday. I spoke with one parent on how she feels about getting the notification just yesterday.
If they knew the schools were not going to be ready by Monday, they should have sent out a notice on maybe the voicemail, the recording on Friday.
Two of Eliamar Peña Blanca's kids attend schools within Mercedes ISD. However, Peña Blanca says she never got the message of school being delayed until Sunday evening.
Sunday night at 9:30, that's when I got the message on the voicemail.
Superintendent Dr. Daniel Trevino says contractors determined just last week that the campuses were not ready for the doors to be open.
They did deliver the buildings to us late part of last week where we can occupy the building. However, we still need to wax the floors and bring in all our furniture back into our classrooms.
Two of Mercedes ISD's elementaries were greatly affected by the flooding in June, rounding the total cost of damages at about $6.1 million. Although recovery began immediately, the district came across some hurdles.
We could not go into those buildings until the buildings were completely dry. Start working on them.
Travis Elementary was one of the schools that was heavily flooded in June. Now the school originally decided to cut at least 3 feet, which is at the bottom of this whiteboard, but after looking at moisture penetration, they had to cut a little higher at about 5 feet.
We will submit to TEA that these days were not met as far as attendance because of inclement weather, and we will wait patiently for their decision.
The last thing I want my kids to remember their school or their years in school is my school was never ready.
Dr. Trevino tells me that the library administration office and all 40 classrooms at Travis Elementary got a new coat of paint and floor tiles. Live in Mercedes with complete Valley coverage, Jelani Martinez, CBS 4 Valley at 6.